Traveler's Proverbs. If you come to a fork in the road, take it. Don't panic. People don't take trips. Trips take people. There are only two emotions in a plane, boredom and terror. The use of traveling is to regulate imagination by reality, and instead of thinking how things may be, to see them as they are. The earth belongs to anyone who stops for a moment, gazes, and goes on his way. The real voyage of discovery consists not in seeing new landscapes, but in having new eyes.